very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. Before moving to the formal notice, I think it's only right to say a huge thank you to the staff who've worked very, very diligently tonight, not only to the count staff, but to all those support staff who've worked so very hard to give you. Thank you. I, Jacqueline Wynne Collins, being the acting returning officer at the election held in the Mansfield constituency on Thursday the 8th of June 2017, do hereby give notice that the number of votes cast for each candidate at the election is as follows. Bradley Benjamin David, known as Ben Bradley, the Conservative Party candidate, 23,392. Meal Joseph Allen, known as Alan Meal, Labour Party, 22,335. Pepper David Sidney, known as Sid Pepper, UK Independence Party, brackets UKIP, brackets, 2,654. Prabhakar Anita, Liberal Democrat, 697. Philip Shields, Independent, 1,079. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows. One to an official mark, nil. Voting for more candidates than the voter was entitled to, 32. Writing or mark by which the voter could be identified, nil. Being unmarked or wholly void for uncertainty, 67. Rejected in part, nil. Total rejected votes were 99. The total votes counted were 50,256. And I hereby declare that Joseph Alan Meal has duly been elected. Bradley has been elected, and I do really apologise.
Yes! Get in there again!
I'm so proud and so humbled to have so much support in Mansfield, and you know, I think the hard work starts now. Can I thank every single resident, whether they voted for me or not? I hope they'll give me the benefit of the doubt now, and the opportunity to go out and prove that I will work so hard for this constituency. I think, you know, there's so much we can do. Mansfield has so much potential. We need regeneration, we need investment, we need support from government, and I want to go down to Parliament and shout about Mansfield. And all the positive things that we've got, and to try and get that help for our area. You know, can I thank the count staff again? It's been a really smooth process tonight, so thank you, it's been brilliant. Can I thank all the volunteers, some of whom have absolutely made it their life the last 6-7 weeks to make this happen, and they've been absolutely fantastic. And also all the other candidates and their teams, who I know have done the same. It's brilliant for democracy in Mansfield to really have a choice in this election for the first time in a long time. And the higher turnout, you know, shows that people have engaged with it, and it's absolutely brilliant. I have to say thank you as well, and give my respect to Alan Meal, who's served the constituency for an awfully long time, and a lot of people will be sad to see him go, I'm sure, so thank you. But as I said, you know, the hard work starts now. I should also thank my lovely wife as well, who has put up with me for the last 7 weeks and basically held the rest of my life together while I've been doing this, and looked after the kids, and been amazing. So thank you, and you know, I will go down to London on Monday and start to plan and do everything I possibly can to make Mansfield the brilliant place that it deserves to be.
Thank you. First of all, thank the return officer and her staff equally. In particular, I want to mention Julie Jevons, who's served this community very, very well as a Democrat process over all these years, but also all the support staff that she has Ben, let me just advise you right at the very start. This is a job with a short-term contract, as I found out only today. But, you know, I suspect that you may be making an application very soon indeed in the next 18 months or so because of what else is happening elsewhere. Can I add my thanks to the other candidates in the field and wish them well in their endeavours and say this, that...
Yeah, Sir O'Neill, the now former
MP. And give you this assurance that the last thank you is everything above all. Well, it's two, should I say. The first is that the momentous work that was put in by the members of my party to try and win this seat. I'm very, very grateful to them all. And last but not least, the people of Mansfield who have supported us all those many, many years and actually will be back and will try and look after them in the future. Thanks very much.
Just echo the thanks for everybody in here. Just going to try and keep it as simple and quick as I can. Ben, you've won fair and square. I hope you show the people of Mansfield the respect they deserve. And I hope the people of Mansfield show you the respect you deserve, mate. Well done.
Obviously, my point of I'm very disappointed. It was a cynical attempt by me. It's going to backfire on her. The Conservatives have got the power, but not as much as they expected. I seem to have lost my UKIP vote to the Conservatives, which is what the cynical attempt was, and they've won in that battle. There's nothing much I can do with that. I didn't mind fighting the normal things. I was fighting a bigger enemy. So thank you for those who voted me. Thank you for my ticket.